Richard Teague. I'm a research scientist with the Texas A&M system in Texas. I have been working with holistic managers to try and find out what is the best that we can achieve with management on rangeland of grazing native systems. And these people are doing it worldwide, and I participate with them in order to learn from them as well as learning from others. I'm basically keeping them up to date what I'm doing. I'm learning from them because the people who follow their advice, I need to know that compared to other management, and that's what I study. Well, the best conventional management is reasonable, but it's not, if you're in a degraded situation, it doesn't really move you away from the degradation very quickly. And it tends to be much less productive. And I found holistic management, managed well, produces a reversal of degradation and increased productivity, which works very much for the landowner businessman. Yes, I've got an ongoing project in many facets, and many of the things that I learned here I've never heard of before, and you always learn from that, particularly fellow scientists who've got a different angle on how to do things, and yes, very useful from that angle. With certain people, there are other folk who are very traditional and think the whole thing has little substance, but they conveniently avoid going to the leading conservation people, the people who won conservation awards, so they don't know what's being achieved on many of the ranches. And I make it my business to study what the best conservation ranches are doing and get information from them so that I publish. So I have data showing what works and what doesn't.